Do you suddenly have a piercing pain in your foot? There is a good chance you may have developed plantar fasciitis. It is usually characterized by a sharp pain near the inside of the heel, just behind the arch of the foot. This is a hallmark of plantar fasciitis. In this video, you will learn 7 major symptoms of plantar fasciitis. Number 1. Sharp pain first thing in the morning when you get out of bed. If you're waking up in the morning and you have pain with your first steps out of bed, then this is one of the classic signs of plantar fasciitis. Inflammation built up within the ankle area contributes to pulling on the base of your heel where the plantar fascia connects and can lead to a piercing pain when you take a step first thing in the morning. Number 2. Pain in the foot or heel when standing. If you notice yourself shifting your body to one side to avoid putting pressure on your foot or heel, then it may be a sign of plantar fasciitis. Favoring one side of the body can cause an imbalance which may cause other problems besides plantar fasciitis. Number 3. Swelling of your arch, heel or foot. One of the symptoms of plantar fasciitis can be swelling in the arch, heel or foot. Inflammation may cause the body to respond with swelling, so it's not uncommon to see this as a key symptom. Number 4. Pain with walking after prolonged rest. Heel pain in the morning isn't the only time plantar fasciitis strikes. Many people experience heel pain after prolonged rest. Some even have difficulty sitting for more than 30 minutes without experiencing increased foot pain upon standing. In many cases, the foot or heel pain may decrease slightly once you start moving around, but make sure you don't overdo it. All the more reason to keep moving and to implement an appropriate treatment plan for plantar fasciitis. Number 5. Burning or a tingling feeling. Some people have a high pain threshold and wouldn't describe their foot as being painful. They may describe the heel as being tender or irritated after activities, followed by foot tingling or burning. Listen to your body. It's trying to tell you something. Number 6. Pain after exercise. If, after exercising or an activity, anything that results in added pain, tightness, or sharpness along the arch or heel of your foot, may be a sign of plantar fasciitis. Modifying the time and intensity of these activities may be the first step to avoiding further irritation to the foot. Your physical therapist may also recommend shoe inserts for relief from plantar fasciitis. Number 7. Walking on your toes to avoid putting pressure on your heel. One of the most common ways to avoid heel pain is to avoid walking on your heels altogether. The problem with walking on your toes to avoid putting pressure on your heel is that you further tighten the calf muscle, which pulls on the heel and plantar fascia. So, just recapping, the 7 symptoms of plantar fasciitis. Number 1. Sharp pain first thing in the morning when you get out of bed. Number 2. Pain in your foot or heel when standing. Number 3. Swelling of your arch, heel or foot. Number 4. Pain with walking after prolonged rest. Number 5. Burning or a tingling feeling. Number 6. Pain after exercise. Number 7. Walking on your toes to avoid putting pressure on your heel. If you feel any of these symptoms, it is strongly recommended that you do something about it. The problem will not go away by itself. Like any condition, having your body in balance is crucial to avoiding long-term conditions such as plantar fasciitis. You should take a holistic approach to ensure that you not only fix the problem, but it does not return. There are many treatments recommended to stop the pain of plantar fasciitis, but you should be looking into why you developed plantar fasciitis in the first place rather than just treating the symptoms. Your journey to curing plantar fasciitis starts now. To get more plantar fasciitis solution videos like this, hit the like and subscribe button, and leave a comment below to let us know what you'd like to see next. Do you have anything to add? Join the discussion and let us know in the comments what you think. Have a great day.